Oh, holy shit. Exciting match. Nurgle Mirror, 40 TV difference in it. Probably time to buy a wizard for both of us. Jimmy the Beast is the opposing coach. He's got a magic dome. He's lost more than he's won. No, he hasn't. He's nearly lost more than he's won. So that's encouraging, isn't it? Holy shit. Strength 5, tense warrior. Mighty blow tackle warrior. I like his names. Oh my god, he's got too many skills for his beast. Guard, stand firm, break, tackle, beast. Pestigore with two heads. Blodge step, sure hands. But he's only got 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. He's only got 11 men. He does only have 11 men, and I have 13. And he hasn't got claw on his whole team. So maybe I don't need to buy a wizard here. He's buying a babe. But he does have the strength advantage, doesn't he? But then he's only got one guard. But he does have two strength 5, which is pretty good. But then I have got the guard.
He doesn't have a claw palmer on a Nurgle team at this TV.
Yeah.
I don't think you need to worry, including that record. But I'll leave it to you. Best of luck and have a good night.
Thank you very much. See you later, Fashbinder. Thank you very much.
Cheers.
Is that my doppelganger? Maybe. Nobody knows. Okay, so 40 TV. I could actually buy a bribe. At least a babe. I'm tempted by the wizard just to make sure of the win. I could also then bolt the strength 5 tense if he gets tense on me. Maybe he's conceded. He conceded there. So, if I go the bribe, he might just concede. Got a concede win. Oh, that's the first fucking page. I hate that it goes back to the first page again. Is he conceded? So he's a bit of a conceder. So I think on the basis of that, I'll go for the bribe. And then, yeah. I think go for the bribe and then just foul every turn. Claw palm him. 11 roster should get punished with a bribe, yeah. Yeah, let's go for that. Okay, so now I'll mute myself. And I'll unmute to talk to chat sometimes. Like, just to say one thing, but I'm not going to interact with chat at all. Because I am going to try hard, so... Thank you. Sorry to if anyone who's asked questions, it'll have to be after the match and stuff. Do you know what? I took my ball off even thinking about talking to chat then, so I'm not even going to talk at all, okay? I'm not going to look at chat and I'm not going to talk at all. But hello, everybody.
This is Sparta!
Thank you.
Unbelievable, Jeff. Good scatter though. I probably should have made the one dice with a frenzy because it did leave him open to do that 1D, 3 in this 2D, whereas if I'd got the POW 50-50, wasn't it? I just didn't want to have to use a reroll on it. The greed of the two GFIs with him instead of just the dodge with him. Unbelievable, Jeff. Unbelievable. Thank you. I've had one foul appearance fail in the last seven games. That is what I've had in terms of my team. I know I'm fucking bad. I've got to minimize it. Thank you, Ducky Fagos, for the advice. Minimize that chat. Terrible stuff. Hopefully I can pick the right one here. So much for the tryharding, eh? I couldn't tell the difference between his players and my players. Oh, great. Trying to play good, making it three dice as well, for fuck's sake. Pro tip, don't play too fast. Phew.
This is Sparta!
Oh, I forgot the fucking mic on. I didn't even realise I've got the mic on still. And hear me just going, fucking hell. Yeah, I think it was right to go for the server rather than the CPOM hit just because he's got regen. But it'll be great if this guy stays out, won't it? That'll be fantastic. Yeah, the foul appearance. Yeah, that's the thing, isn't it? I've already failed about three fucking foul appearances already. So happy New Year, VIP, Mr. Yamandan. Yeah, foul appearance, not disturbing presence. Disturbing presence is the shitty fucking six. Well, it's loads of squares, isn't it? It's actually unbelievable amount of squares. What is it? 7x7, 48 squares. It covers, which is quite a lot, isn't it? But, yeah, it used to be that Disturbing Presence was Disturbing Presence and Foul Appearance, wasn't it? Which was really good. It's turn 8, it's turn 8, it's not such a bad thing. But, I just really hope this guy stays out. It's crap that all my bashing's been for naught with three KOs waking up and the regen on the beast. So I really need him to fucking stay out. It'd be alright, wouldn't it? And he's actually removed a player with a guard guy being out. Fucking crazy. If he makes this foul here. No, not true, Cake of Death. You've got the fucking, what's it called? The Yeti. The Yeti has disturbing presence. And some people do take foul appearance on like a ball carrier, as a late skill if you roll normals. Like if the best Fagor rolls normals next, I guess he takes tackle. Or two heads, maybe two heads and hope for dodge at legend. But two heads would be good, make him be able to dodge reliably, wouldn't it? But maybe tackle, maybe just another tackle would be alright. This is a terrible foul, yeah, absolutely terrible foul. A decent chance of just trading rotters is obviously horrible for him, seeing as I actually have a reserve and he doesn't. This is a terrible, terrible foul. Unbelievably terrible foul. Definitely two heads before Fend. But yeah, I could go Fend up tackle. Fend, tackle, two heads are all options. I'd really just hope for the double for dodge, though. I'm really fucking praying for that double. Yeah, I had tackle on the last time I had a strength four guy. He just went, you know, strength four. He didn't get movement, to be fair, but he went strength four, tackle, sure hands, block, 90 bone stuff, and just went for like a generic good player. But movement seven, yeah, tackle, he's a good sweeper, isn't he, then? Yeah, with tackle. But I really want dodge on him so bad. Right, I'm going to go back and close chat and concentrate on the game, hopefully. Unbelievable, he's got a full team after a half. That's outrageous. Not rolling like Lupak. Or even myself in the last three games. Ooh, interesting. Sehr interessant.
Fatality.
Not bad. That'll do, pig. That'll do. One regen, unfortunately. He died, but then regened, and he probably died. But I mean, of course, that was a double chance of death. He had a pretty good turn there as well, didn't he? Lots of knockdowns, a couple of stuns. But he's got a foul here if he wants it as well. But I guess if he does foul, he completely fails to protect the ball.
Fast.
Thank you.
This is Sparta!
I think with the man advantage, I think it was worth, you know, just keep bringing him back as a safety with him having tackle. I fucked up there. I was thinking I was going to chain him into a block with him, but then he just sidestepped badly so that I did chain him into a block against him. But that was bad of me for getting sidestepped. Twice I've forgotten it, actually. It was alright, wasn't it? I should move this guy to here though, and then he would have been in the cage corner, but I mean, I guess I don't need a full YouTube cage it, as they say. Oh, I should have gone to the sideline though. Ah, fuck it. Mash Fagos. Got it. Ah, oh, shit, so it's going to be GFIs and all sorts here. Maybe this guy could do it. Should have probably done that 2DB first, maybe. I don't know. Not bad. Not bad. Jimmy the Beast, not quite as good as Jimmy Fantastic. Oh yeah, the bribe did nothing as well. Wasted 60k, but nearly got it back. Got it back. Perfect. And Rotter skill's a bit shit. You know, it takes him closer to having bloat, but wrestle DP's fine. 18 AV breaks. I did make a few fouls, which maybe I wouldn't have made if I didn't have the bribe. So the bribe did do something, even though it didn't take a proper effect. And another guard guy. Maybe. Ooh, a double. Got movement 5 would actually be alright. But I think I have to take guard of mighty blow. Rattan is dead. Yeah, the wiving kid, you bastard. Yeah, that was pretty good. So 14 players is probably too many, isn't it? 17-10, 17-30 after this. Maybe I could go at 16-19 and only have 13 players. I think that's fair enough. So I will sack this guy. 13, I think, is enough. And yeah, I'm tempted to go guard, but on the other hand, yeah, I'm thinking guard. I would really like Mighty Blow though on one of them. But yeah, I think I'm probably going to go guard. I do only have one Mighty Blow, which is crazy. I would love Mighty Blow Claw. So yeah, I don't know. I'm going to think about it while I go for a Tina Wee. I think I'm going to discount the dodge because it's yeah, Mighty Blow Claw would be amazing. But you know, I'm tempted. Yeah, there's so little Mighty Blow. That's the thing. It's, but then you know, if they all get to 31, they're pretty good, aren't they? There's no. I'm not even going to consider Blodge, to be honest, because Guard or Mighty Blow are just both better, really. Like obviously, eventually, if one of these doubled, Blodge Guard is okay, but Blodge without Guard or Mighty Blow, I don't like. I'd rather have block Mighty Blow Claw than like Blodge Mighty Blow. Block Mighty Blow Guard, I guess Blodge Guard would be better, but it's 15. Like, look how long it's taken me. How many? 25 games to get to 16 star player points on him, and it's going to take 15 till he gets another skill. So he's basically not going to get another skill, unless he takes Mighty Blow, and then he might make it a Claw, and then this guy could maybe round out the Guarders. So, yeah, I'm going to think about it while I have a Tina Wee. So thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And stay fantastic.